Hello, in today's video tutorial I will present a new script for programming in the Roblox game engine. Let's see what this script does and what we built to make it work. You can see I have a dummy, and if I click on this, you can see a change on my t-shirt and pants. Okay, I visit some parts and change some parameters. First, the parts I add from this main menu blocks, I scale it and move it. You can see on dummy I have pants and t-shirt with this image template, the default template for pants and shirt. And in this area I have this part. I change brick color and color. Also, I check to be anchored and can collide and can touch. For another part, top one, I make same changes in these parameters. On this part, I add a click detector and a custom script. Local script renaming custom script, and the part has anchored archivable can collide and can touch selected in order to be linked to top and bottom part. And I change also the brick color into white. Material is glass, and I have some reflectance and transparency. The bottom part also have material wood planks with reflectance and transparency to zero. Let's see the script. Script is easy to understand. What is special on this script? You need to have attention to the parent, because dummy has a parent and you need to follow this structure. You can see the structure looks like this. Basically, when I click when click detector have some changes, the pants ID it's applied to the player, and also shirt ID it's applied to the player with the image template. The image template is a little tricky, because when you put this texture on the player model, you need to have pants and shirt, and you can see the image is for both area in one image. So basically is same image for the both parts of a player. Let's run again. I go on the area and click on Badami glass area, you can see it's very good. You can customize this texture and create many models for your player. Thank you. Please subscribe and like it if you want more video tutorials about Roblox development. Bye bye.